Only thing that separates me, a professional cellist and a professional teacher, from any of you out there that are learning how to practice and learn how to learn pieces, you know, like, why am I able to get so much done in 10 minutes? Why can I get so much done in 5 minutes or 20 minutes? Or why could I learn a piece at the last minute? Hopefully I don't do that anymore. I've learned my lesson on that. What do I do that's different from maybe what you do? Number one thing, I appreciate what it's supposed to sound like in the slow version. Like, I know all the things that I'm listening for from the beginning, and I'm never just playing beginning to end. This is the thing that takes forever and is so hard to appreciate when you're a young person. Slow version. This is so important, so important. A lot of times, students are just playing through. What do I mean by that? All right, let's take this.